Cyathus olla relies on the force of falling water to dislodge petioles from fruiting bodies and eject them into the air. The petioles are attached to the inner wall of the cup by a cord of mycelia called a fanunculus, which helps them land on a suitable substrate for germination.